Holy overgrown smokes, lawn care freaks. We got a bad one for you again today. So we're back. You know, last week we did the driveway. So we are back with the back lawn again. Now the back lawn, check this out. It is insanely overgrown. Long, lot of woody weeds again. Man, we've got work cut out for us here again today. It's still a bit humid, but the temperature is right down. Look at this. Holy crap, look at this. This is gonna be an awesome one. I hope you guys enjoy this one. If you do, give us a like, give us a subscribe. Donation link down in the comments if you feel like you wanna throw me a few bucks for some fuel. Anyway, let's get into it.
Oh, Oh,
I tell you what, it is humid as hell. And these woody weeds just kept getting stuck around the trimmer head. I mean, look at these woody weeds, guys, look. What are you supposed to do with that? Luckily, I've got the Oregon blade here. So what we're gonna do, just a quick heads up, this is a massive lawn and it's really overgrown. Next video, it's gonna be this part. That is really big too. So we're doing this part, then we're gonna do this part. I even think there's a pool down there. Anyway, we're going to get the Oregon blade again. We're going to take out some of those woody weeds. You wait until you see how that path is going to come up. That path is going to come up real nice. And that little bit of concrete area up near the garage. It's going to be amazing. Oh, I was just trimming that bush and I got hit in the nose with a stick. I think it was bleeding. Honestly, when I'm using that Oregon blade, I should be using the full face helmet, but I forgot to bring it. So next time, I'm definitely gonna bring it. Have that full face helmet on. Don't wanna, there we go, I can see the blood. Anyway, that's part of the job, I guess. Nothing serious, thank God. So anyway, back to it.
Thank you. Oh, Oh,
It's come along pretty good. Man, it is looking a lot better. Now, I get this question all the time. Well, not all the time. Why don't you take the grass? Guys, the reason I don't take the grass yet is because this job is 100% free. It's to make it look better than it was before. And I think we're achieving those goals with those videos. Hey, if anything changes down the track and, you know, YouTube wants to pay me more money, then I certainly can do that. But for the time being, we're just mulching it up, putting some nutrients back into the soil and cutting it up super, super fine. That's why I go over it about 5 or 6 times before I finish. But man, look at it, come on. It's looking so much better. You gotta admit, it's looking so much better. Anyway, let's get a bit of blowing and then we'll finish off. Woohoo, yeah. Well, I hope you all enjoyed that one. If you did, give me a like, give me a subscribe, because guess what we've got coming on the next one? Part 2. I think there's a pool down there, so we're gonna tackle that. Stay tuned for next week. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. We'll see you on the next one.